Yeah, it's like in Hawaii.
It's like in Hawaii. How beautiful is it? I will not see the fire of this. You know what? Maybe I will not see the fire of this. Okay. All right. You got a door? A bed? Listen. Listen. I know you want it. Something's coming out of the way. I'm going to grab it and I'm going to go, okay? Hey, Dad. I'm going to take a sip.
Hey, Dad, can I see it?
You know what? I don't need it. You can have it back. Are you that being dramatic? You got a spider of your... I can see you. You're not being sneaky. I don't think Minnie's gone here, but... My niece. Oh, no!
Yeah, I just gotta go down and get the door.
Well, what's that? You have to do it with magic marker.
You were supposed to pull it out with the power set.
Dude, I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You're gonna get the power set.
Yeah, I will.
I see the problem.
Oh, there you
are. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Ah! Here comes the floppy.
Uh-oh. He's rolling in.
I want to get control. So, this is one step. And give me a camera. Take care of
me. This is the second
one. And... do me a favor and help me write your face, okay? Can you read it for me? Okay.
Okay.
Oh, hey, man.
Yep.
It's not him hiding all of the shit, so it's him. Coming back?
Yeah.
Obviously not he's hiding somewhere, right? Oh no. Oh, hey, Paul. Hey, yo, what the fuck? That's not do not do that.
What?
Okay. No, I won't. Take my word. Take my word. My turn.
No, I don't want to play that game, actually.
I crashed the light switch.
Hello.
Hi, Ken. Yes.
Okay, Ken, I need you to mentally prepare yourself. This is Kid Mommy? It's okay, you have got children. Kid Mommy. I just call her woman, and now her new nickname is Kid Mommy. Kid Mommy, introduce yourself. What is Kid gonna call you?
However you want, I don't
This is going to protect us from the road if we get fired. We forgot the walkie.
If you bother him, I'll leave you alone for 5 seconds. Oh, you caught the family that I just spoke to. One thing to know, you can look around with your mouth, but that doesn't affect your momentum. Your movement still affects where you move. Now, don't get too lost with it. You hear about your workplace incident or on TV, and you know you have some kids while getting started in the job. Here's a quick guide on keeping yourself safe across all the domains your auto system travels to. Every training begins with learning the basic rules. Today we will be talking about 3 out of the 34 rules of the company. Rule number 1. Never enter the building. As you can see from the following example, entering the building will lead to your eventual death.
Whoa! I can do this.
Hey, I'm just going to cut this right.
Rule number 2. Never exit the building. As you can see from the following example, exiting the building will lead to eventual death.
I'm taking this stuff back. Oh, that was not lucky. God damn it.
Rule number two. Never exit the building after entering. As you can see from the following example, entering and leaving the building will lead to your eventual death.
I found the fireplace. I found the fireplace. The ship is a danger zone. He's frozen. Oh, he's teleporting.
He's flying?
This will be the end of our training program for today. For more information about the remaining rules, look up Lethal Company Rule 34.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Help! Help me! Help!
Second. Thank you. Thank you. I know you always wanted a car. I couldn't afford a car, but I got you there. Engine?
Thank you.
You have a steering wheel?
Yeah.
You can go to your car. Do you have some bolts? Will you even use this as fuel?
The power source? Mm-hmm.
We got suspension?
Yeah.
Oh, that's perfect.
Thank you so much.
You're no match for me. Show me a good time, Jack. Get ready. I'm fine.
I'm fine. I'm not even jumping. Don't have my place like that. Oh.
This.
You know what that means.
What else did I... Guys! Do you realize how much money this is going to cost us?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I had a near-death experience just now. I also have a ghost chasing me.
Oh, man, you did.
Yeah,
oh,
well, the fire.
Oh, nothing wrong. We just have to be in the car, man.
I don't know. Well, you're holding fucking Gloria, but like, I can't see your body.
I don't see a body either.
Oh, that's right. I have a little stamina, dude. I'm fucked.
Oh!
is killing her.
Oh, shit!
Listen, the key drops the...
Oh!
He's gone. I'm in the smoke. I don't see nothing.
Oh!
Okay, I'm gonna stretch it and die to this line.
I was. Woohoo!
Whoa, not very lucky with this maturation. Why did I hear a few?
I don't
know. What? I didn't scan anything.
Oh!
It's coming out of the house, guys!
He's awful!
I'm so happy to be in here with my German and a five. Thank you. I looked at them, the door busted off and then they died. I'm alive. I'm not injured. I hear me and I'm broken. Well, hi, buddy. He was relocated to unemployment. He got motorized government. Let's go! Hey! That's a V5 engine on that shovel. Do you have an engine like this?
I'm gonna be like, what is that doing? Doing the fucking what?
Yeah.
I'm back on the fucking street.
Oh, not that thing. Did that thing just land on the fire? It wasn't even out there, you know, it was just for no reason. You look better to me.
Get them, buddy.
I don't know what to do.
I can't grab it.
Good job. Okay.
What about water?
I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm sorry.